This lesson will cover how to place general standard equipment from the equipment menu and learn how to create a user-defined piece of equipment in OpenPlant Modeler. First, the defined component templates need to be created. Open the existing OpenPlant Modeler model. Next, select the equipment that needs to be made as a component template. In this example, select the pump object. Right-click over a pump and select the Modify Component command from the drop-down list. Once dimensional properties have been defined, choose the Save icon, and it prompts for the name of the XML file, which is the template for storing these sizes for a particular piece of equipment. Input the name and click the Save button. In the future, those saved sizes from the XML file can be recalled, like for this particular pump. Load the sizes, which would change all the dimensional properties. Next, start placing equipment in the model. Start by creating the new model file. In this case, a file was created from the previous training. Once the file is completely opened, navigate to the Equipment menu. Find the ribbon menu with the various equipment icons for vessels, tanks, and pumps. Choose the icon for the category that needs modeled. The component gallery for that equipment type will appear. In this example, attach a previously created OpenPlant model with some foundations, piping, and equipment components in it. This will be used for a reference background. Choose the Attach Tools, then select the References command. When the reference dialog appears, select the Tools menu, then select the Attach command. Browse to the model to attach. Accept all the default reference attachment properties and click the OK button. Select the Fit command in every view to fit the graphics into the views that are opened. Start by placing a tank on the foundation. Choose the Tanks ribbon menu icon. Select a storage tank for this example. Every piece of OpenPlant equipment that gets placed will provide the opportunity to change its tag or name and any dimensional properties when it's placed. Other design conditions and properties that designers want to input can be achieved. If dimensions that are listed here are unknown, there is a diagram at the top which will display the various dimensions listed to help when setting those dimensions. Units, services, and areas are other properties that can be modified. These are called associations and can be created at the beginning of the project or model. For this example, click the Browse button to select the existing component tags which have been created in PID and stored on Plant Site from the previous OpenPlant PID training videos. When the tag browser appears, it will display the tags that are available for usage displayed in a navigation tree. Check what PID document is related to the selected tag from the related document window or hover the mouse over a tag node to get tooltip indicators. Select the tank 60T600 and click the OK button to start placing the tank component in the model. To insert this equipment, press the left click to accept the placement. Once equipment is placed, then right click to exit the inserting command. Next, place another general piece of equipment, which is a pump. Choose the Pumps ribbon menu icon. For this example, select a horizontal pump. change the dimensions with templates that I have previously created. Load a template previously created by clicking on the Load icon. Select the preferred template file. If needed, set units, service, and area. Click the Browse button to select the tag for the pump that is placed in OpenPlant PID and stored in PlantSight. Use the AccuDraw and AccuSnap feature to let the mouse snap to the foundation. Orient the pump model. Choose a left click to accept it. Choose the right click to exit the command. Additionally, if equipment location needs changed, the AccuDraw and AccuSnap commands can be used to move the item. Right-click, select the Move button, let it snap to the center, and simply snap it over to the new placement. To change the component properties after the fact, right-click hold on the equipment, then choose Modify Component. That will display the dialog to change associations, tagging, dimensions, or other properties. Click the Apply Changes icon.